All right, so I'm over here at a no cooling call here. Spoke to the homeowner. He said the condenser is just the fan motor's not turning. He tried turning it manually. I guess he knew a little bit about capacitors and said it just would shut off. It would try to turn, but it would just shut off. So I guess he pulled this. I'm gonna see what we got here. Let's see if I can give it a jump start. Spin. I'm thinking that's gonna be the motor. Usually for the capacitor, it would spin up. So. Let's see here. I'm going to check the capacitance. Power off. And check here. Crazy. 5.1. So our capacitance is good. Let's see here, I think. Yeah, that's gonna be the motor for sure. Check the windings, ohm it out. So what I like to do is take a look and see where the fan is at on the schematic. So this looks to be two-speed fan. You've got red and black, brown. Where's the common at? black, red, and brown. These are your fan wires here. Ah, hold on. That was kind of loose. Let me try something real quick. It's definitely a little bit loose this year. Let's see if it fires up. I don't know. Aha! Very nice. That's pretty cool. So initially I thought it was bad fan, but it just actually wound up being this harness here. Harness was just loose, kind of disconnected there, so it shows you. Sometimes it's good to not jump the gun with these things. Check your schematic and check all your connections. Simple. Huh? That's a pretty short one for today. I guess I'll be heading over to my next call. As usual, like and subscribe. We'll see you on the next one. Thanks. Power factor's looking pretty good. Yeah. Check these pressures. You're good to go.